by the end of the episode, you realize it was all a bad dream. None of it was real.
Wanda Maximoff. Volunteer.
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff. Twins.
I had a brother.
He was killed by Ultron, wasn't he?
You lost your parents in the bombings. I've seen the records.
What kind of monster would let a German scientist experiment on them to protect their country?
It's an involuntary response in their amygdala. They can't help but be afraid of you.
Are you?
I'm not afraid of you, Wanda.
What do you want? And what do you want?
I just wanted to see you.
It wouldn't change how they see me.
Parents dead. Brother dead. Vision dead.
Do you think maybe this is what you deserve?
Hey, you okay?
This is all our fault.
Hey, look at me.
It's my fault.
I deserve it.
All you could recall was the feeling you felt empty, alone.
Endless nothingness.
No family. No husband.
No home.
That's too high a price.
I want to help you.
How? What could you possibly have to offer me? I've caused enough problems.
It's your destiny to destroy the world.
Wanda, be good.
That's not what everyone else says.
Heroes don't torture people. Don't let me make you the villain.
Visas to weapons of mass destruction.
She's a kid.
Give me a break.
I'm not what you say I am.
This world you make will always be broken, like you.
But a thing isn't beautiful because it lasts.